This is the M249S semi-automatic from FN, and it's a semi-automatic Beltfed. It's a copy of the crew served weapon used by the US military, and it's basically for collectors. But the question is, are semi-automatic Beltfeds like this worth anything in terms of a self-defense type weapon? Or if you're a prepper, does it make sense to have a Beltfed weapon even if it is semi-automatic? And the answer to that question is, it depends. It depends on you. As Jason pointed out to me, which is absolutely true, on most of these semi-automatic Beltfeds, it is a tiring experience to shoot them. They have very heavy trigger pulls, and to shoot even 200 rounds, you're gonna wear yourself out doing it. Your trigger finger's just gonna get sore. And so, on the other side, you can put a ton of ammunition in it, unlimited amounts of ammunition, and just keep shooting it.